So first, what we need to do, we need to add a, we need to augment the grammar, which will be s dash to s, okay? And look ahead will be dollar, correct? And a dot will be added before s, okay? So this is what I zero, okay? Now after dot s is coming, so we have to add all the production rules which are added by s, right? So we have s dot a b. So we know that this is the starting symbol s. So if we are doing it for starting symbol, dollar will be the look ahead. No issue. So after dot we have a, so we have to add all the production rules added by a. So we will get a to dot small a, capital A, small b. Okay. So here, what will be the look ahead? Look ahead will be first of b and dollar, which is basically d. Okay. And another production rule is there, a to dot a. The production rule, sorry, look ahead is D. Okay. So we have the item set 0 here. Okay. Now for capital S, we'll have moves. Okay. And we will get here S dash 2, capital S dot, look at is dollar. Okay. So nothing else is going to be added as. After dot, there is nothing. Okay, so this is going to be our I1, and we know that for dollar, the move will be there to accept it. Okay, so this is done. Then, after for this second rule, we have to generate item set 2. It will give us item set 2. Let's generate it. So, what will happen? It will give us for capital A, it will give us S2 capital A dot B. This dollar will come as it is D, right? So what will be the look ahead here? Look ahead will be dollar itself. Why? Because we are doing it for B, so we have to see first off, after B, there is nothing. So first of dollar is dollar. So this is going to be the look at. Then after dot, what is there? Small a is there. So for small a, we'll take another move to say I3. Okay. What are the things we will get in I3? A to a dot capital A B comma D. Okay. Now, for this, we have to add production rules, which are A to dot A capital A B. What will be the look ahead? It is B. Okay. And another will be there, that is A to dot A comma B. Here we don't have any other move. From I2, we can get some move here that is going to be called as I4. And that is for capital B. Capital B is of, after dot. So we'll have S to A capital B dot. Okay. And look ahead is dollar itself. Okay. Because after dot, there is nothing. So we can't consider anything here. Okay. And it is reduced. So we can't do anything more here. Okay. And here the B dot is there, right? B dot D is there. So this D, for this D, we can have I5, another state that will give us B to D dot. Okay. And look ahead is dollar. So you can do anything here also. It is reduced. Okay. Then here you can see for capital A, we can have a move that is, I6, we can say this set. Okay. So A to small a capital A. dot b comma d. So for small a, what will happen? Capital A to small a dot capital A b comma b. Okay, so capital A came after dot. So what we have to do, we have to add this rule, a to dot small a capital A. Okay, look ahead will become b. Okay, then a to dot a look ahead will be b, and another is a to a dot and look ahead is b. Okay, so this is another item set we can generate, that is that can be called as i7. Okay, and we have to go with this as long as new item sets are going to be generated.